Wow.
Yes. Work, girl. Yes, body.
Yes.
Work. All of it.
Yes. A class no president, time. You guys. It is about 5:50 something a.m. Maybe about close to 6. I am going to take you guys through a day in the life of when I have exams. A day in the life of a dental student with exams, because it's a little different than just like day-to-day stuff. I actually wake up at 5 every morning and I study. This morning I got a little bit of a late start, to be honest. I didn't get out of bed until 5:30. And so what I do first is get up and I get dressed completely and I make my bed. And then I go in the living room, start studying, make some breakfast, and then go to school. And so I'm just gonna take you guys through that. Like, since I had a little bit of a late start, I'm gonna kind of speed it up because I need to hurry. But yes, that's my normal morning routine, and especially since I have an exam today, there are a few things that I want to review before getting to school for 8 o'clock. So, I'll take you guys along. So, I'm all dressed with the exception of my edges, which are setting. I'm trying to look for something to eat, but we need to go grocery shopping, like, really bad. So, I'll show you. Maple and brown sugar. Making my own oats. Because I feel like this is too sweet for me. I don't know. I'm like over it. Or maybe I'll just have some chai and a rice cake. Yeah, I'll do that. Rice cake with peanut butter.
But it's not that I'm proud, it's just that I just don't care anymore. Okay. So yeah, I'm on my way to class now, and I'm gonna go catch the bit of a lecture that I can. Well, I mean, I still have like another 40 minutes. Well, maybe like 35 if I'm being realistic. But yeah, on the way to class. Thank you.
body.
Yes.
All of it.
Yes. Class president, you guys.
Yes.
So cute.
Like, what's going on?
Footwork.
Yes.
Model.
Ooh. And purple yes. scrubs.
It's perfect.
You haven't modeled before.
I love it.
I require more sleep than other people. Yeah. Because I got plenty of sleep. I got like 6-7
like
hours.
10 hours.
Hey, what's this?
No.
Yo. I'm vlogging. I'm just trying to show like a typical like exam day, like what that's like.
We all have like tattoos and stuff. Don't talk to me.
I'm it today.
Yeah.
The general consensus
Monday,
is no.
And Mondays are already hard enough oh, by themselves so being Monday. And you're gonna put an exam
like,
and a quiz
on Monday about. Like, what you got to be happy?
I know. No,
we need to be happy right now.
Oh my gosh.
We're basically recreating the underside of this tooth so that it closes properly down on here.
I am on my way to the cafeteria to go get something to eat because I didn't have a proper breakfast and I'm hungry
and our exam is during lunch, so.
So I'm quickly eating some Chick-fil-A. I got the 4-count Chick-fil-A chicken minis. Usually I get a breakfast taco, but I don't know, I wasn't in the mood. And I got this. I get this almost every day. The oatmeal raisin cookies here are bomb.
So
you would choreograph this dance?
Huh?
Yeah, you would choreograph this dance?
I would take suggestions too. Like, we can make it up. Honestly, it's just jumping around. I'm not about to do no intricate foot movement.
I'm not a strong dancer.
Mm-hmm. I disagree.
Girl.
I don't know. I just disagree.
Why don't you do the dance by yourself?
That
you
is
can have
not,
a solo.
That is not an epic performance.
You should do a dance by yourself. Talent show.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes. Why not?
I'm automatically recruiting you. And I'm gonna ask Paris. And I might ask Ashley. I'll be like, I'll do it, but you have to join me. And she'll do it. So that's 4. Maybe I can ask Kai.
Girl, good luck with all of it. Exam is over. On to the quiz. Hey, just finished my quiz. We had a quiz and an exam today, and so they were like back to back. So first it was the exam at 12:20, and then we had a quiz at 2. And so you know what's crazy? So the exam we took today, we still have class. We have lecture, new material at 3. So I'm just kind of like chilling, relaxing just for a second.
while I have a chance, and then I'm gonna go back to class. I'm in the cafeteria. It's quiet down here sometimes. So that is what I'm up to right now. I might look over some stuff for my exam on Wednesday, which is in dental materials, and then also maybe pathology, which I have an exam on Friday, and maybe review a little phys, which is an exam on Monday. Can't stop, won't stop. Bruh, I die.
So as you can tell, I'm no longer at school. I'm home and in my pajamas. You guys, today was so hard. And it was really hard to like vlog because, you know, my mind was on the exam. But I hope you guys enjoyed watching and you liked what I showed you. After the cafeteria, I don't even remember. I just like hung out with my friend and talked until on Mondays I tutor. I do private tutoring on my own, not through a company or anything. I just do private tutoring for a couple families in the Dallas area. And so after school, I went and I tutored and I just got home and showered. And so I am drained. I might do a little bit of studying before I go to sleep, just looking through dental materials because I have an exam on Wednesday, and then maybe a little pathology because I have an exam on Friday. But outside of that, I'm just gonna chill and watch an episode of Outlander. It's gonna be a great night. But again, thank you so much for watching. I will definitely do some more dental school vlogs, some that are hopefully more a little bit more informative. This one I was kind of like preoccupied / stressed, so I didn't say as much as I would like to, but I hope you still got a good insight as to what exam days are like. It's a lot of studying and cramming and bleh, you know. But yeah, thank you again for watching, and I hope to catch you guys later.